Whoa!
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
Your brother?
Modi?
Ah, your brother. Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh. And now it's yours. Enjoy. Through Thor's daughter. Relax. You've got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki. Trust me. Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
Someone will clean that up.
So, what kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if you need to go to work, Grandfather's study is just down those stairs.
So how do you become a Valkyrie?
First, I train till I'm the best I can be. Then I wait till Grandfather notices. And then I hope he and my dad can convince Mom it's okay.
You know, my father and I, we encountered a whole bunch of Valkyries.
Wait, what? Where? Promise to tell me everything.
I promise.
Mother, did you meet Loki?
Oh, now he's got you involved with this?
Involved with what? I'm being friendly. Isn't that diplomacy?
You understand who this is, right? What his father did? Why does he want him here?
Mom! Come on, you're embarrassing me.
We'll talk about this later.
Keep discussing this in our earshot, perhaps, idiot. No, I must have done something.
Sorry about her. I'll get her in. Mom's, right? So, did you want to look around some more, or do you really need to get to work?
Shut up and drink a word. Please do not involve me in your pathetic attempts to impress one another.
Huh?
Come on. You haven't had enough Heimdall in your day? Let's go. Listen, whatever Grandfather is having you do, remember, this is your chance to prove yourself. That's all that some of us want.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to do some good.
Catch you later.
Yes, I understand. Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying, yes, I understand? Uh-huh. Yes. Yes, all right. Mm-hmm. You see, this is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin, I don't need my ears clean. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer you know I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since, who can remember?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it, if you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. I mean, really.
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk.
You're welcome.
Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me, or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. To give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. We're more than that. And I found something that proves it.
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fates, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe. Save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end. Looking for and finally unearthing this. You see that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
What's the broken mask for?
You recognize any writing on it?
These aren't from the Nine Realms. Smolder. Obsidione Spitha. From smoldered earth and obsidian spark and a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's a clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me. And find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor, get down here.
All father.
Don't do that. What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you. Go easy on him, you hear me?
Muspelheim? The rest of the mask is here?
It's where Allfather dropped us. What do you think? Just take that and do your damn job.
So, where are we going?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? Allfather thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms? Let's see what Loki and that shiny toothpick.
Ingrid, nice move.
Slow going, man.
You could maybe help.
Too easy. Where are we supposed to head now?
I'll check. Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna do? Throw you? Stay young. This one's yours. Things up there hitting us with fire. Use your bow already.
Duraktra!
It's your fault if you get hit by fireballs.
Jumpa!
You're the archer. Use your damn arrows. You know, I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons. But I haven't taken it from you. Yet.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the Allfather waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you... Yes, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thamur, Ronair, they were your people too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reveled in every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. Think you could...
Don't play.
Out!
Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust.
Yeah.
warm overall, but not aggressive enough, in my opinion.
You're more than welcome.
Moving on. Okay, so where's the mask saying to go? Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us?
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She said...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the... Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you and Thor should do.
First we deal with them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
Time.
Jump up!
That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
You worried?
Not in the slightest.
Don't bother that.
Another ogre? Okay. Be a little worried. Duaratra! Can I get some help here?
Since we're short on time, I'll humor. Take care of this one, Loki.
Yappa! Hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a challenge!
Now to get to that shrine. Okay, that's where the mask wants us to go. But first, let's head to the shrine. We'll find the other piece when Thor gets back. Thor's still busy. I should get to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago. There's the shrine. Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Jump up! Where are these things coming from? Jump up! Gerboda?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Bon, are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on, champ. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
all the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
They just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like that. The lava ran red with the blood. Crude,
really. Great! You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father? Hey, what's taking so long? Scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Thrude wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least. Ah!
done that at any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Looks like we need to head through that gate.
Oh, yeah?
I had to do something while you were off fighting.
Well, check again anyways.
Fine. Through the gate, like I said. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know. No! Ah! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. No. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate it.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this. Figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah. I mean, better than I would have expected, I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. All Father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely. Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly.